In a sad and shocking turn of events for the Congress party's Bharat Jodo Yatra, a senior Congress leader died of a heart attack while walking in Maharashtra's Nanded today. The Bharat Jodo Yatra had entered its Maharashtra leg on the evening of 7th November. Krishnakant Pandey was taken to the hospital after he collapsed, where he was declared brought dead by the doctors. The Congress party later issued a statement saying that Pandey had fallen during the march. Krishna Kumar Pandey, 75, was the General Secretary of the Congress Seva Dal. Krishnakant Pandey was walking in the Yatra with the tricolour in his hand. He died of a heart attack while holding the tricolour. Party leader Rahul Gandhi, who was leading the Yatra, paid tributes to Mr. Pandey and said that his dedication to the country will keep inspiring Congress workers. Rahul Gandhi tweeted, "The passing away of Krishnakant Pandeyji, General Secretary of Congress Seva Dal, is very sad for the entire Congress family. I express my deepest condolences to his loved ones. Today, during the journey, he held the tricolour in his hands at the last moment. His dedication to the country will continue to inspire us forever." Krishna Kumar Pandey, who passed away due to the heart attack, also featured on tricolour held by Rahul Gandhi and Nana Patole to show respect. Congress President Mallikarjun Kharge said that he was shocked by the party leader's death and added that the loss of such a dedicated leader is an irreparable damage for the party. Congress leader Jairam Ramesh also expressed his condolences over the death of Krishnakant Pandey. He tweeted, "On the 62nd day of Bharat Jodo Yatra, during the morning Yatra, Seva Dal General Secretary Krishna Kumar Pandey was walking with me and Digvijay Singh holding the national flag. After a few minutes, as is usually the case, he handed over the flag to a colleague and went back. After that, he fell." Ramesh also posted a video in which the party supporters are seen observing silence to pay respect to the dead leader. The Yatra is an attempt by the Congress to rally support ahead of the 2024 general elections to put up a formidable challenge to the BJP. In Maharashtra, the Congress has invited the Nationalist Social Party President Sharad Pawar and former Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray, both the allies of the party, to join the Yatra.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.